How to host a kick-ass luau. Having a kick-ass luau is easy and fun to do if you follow these three steps. The first is to set up for your kick-ass luau. The second is having the kick-ass luau. And finally, the third step is the cleanup. First, you need to set up for your kick-ass luau. Setting up decorations and drinking every 5 seconds is a must. You'll also need tents, lights, a tiki bar, tiki torches, and a kick-ass band. Next, you'll need a pig station. Poor Esteban and Guillermo didn't stand a chance. It is always good to have pigmen. They stay up for 24 hours to smoke the pig. Of course, much drinking is to be had, but don't forget to keep the fire going, men. Another way to cook the pig is to use a Cajun microwave or La Cajina, so preparing for Guillermo is even easier and faster. It doesn't matter if you smoke it, microwave it, cook it underground, or cook it on a spit, the best part is serving it. Everyone needs a pig platter. Yum, yum, gimme some. Finally, the time has arrived for your kick-ass luau. No luau is complete without your party favors. Shell necklaces. Grass skirts. Coconut bras. Lays. Hawaiian hats. And your favorite tiki drink. Come on, ladies, show off those coconuts. Or men, whatever you prefer.
All right.
Hello, are those guests for a kick-ass luau? Let's see. Hi, welcome to our kick-ass luau. Come on in.
As a host of your kick-ass luau, it is only proper to light each and every one of your guests.
Kick-ass!
Oh, I love it. Oh,
Thank you.
All right, the guys are outside. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Doing ribs and stuff.
Come on.
Come on, I want to light you. Thank you. Aloha. Thank you. Hat, skirt.
I guess I could go for a skirt.
That's pretty good.
Let the luau begin. Every kick-ass luau needs a good bartender.
This drink kicked my ass.
Danger.
That looks like some tomfoolery to me.
You know what? This is kick-ass danger.
At the kick-ass luau, your guests should be having fun. Dancing, drinking, eating, and just having a great time.
That's right, man. We're all messing around. We're at the luau party.
Kick-ass.
Towards the end of the night, things may get fuzzy and you'll find your guests sleeping in many different places. Finally, it's time to clean up after your kick-ass luau.
Yeah! Kick-ass post-party! Here we go! Woohoo! Break anything. Kick ass.
Kick-ass idea?
I got a kick-ass idea. Let's have a kick-ass luau.
Okay, now let's do I've got. So I got it too.
Yeah, speech therapist. This is definitely blue. I've got a kick-ass idea. Let's have a kick-ass luau.
Now do it without being really scary.
About the...
Mo has a hot box. It really stays hot a long time. I saw it in their backyard.
Kick-ass.
And it was a kick-ass hot box.
This is not kick-ass.
This is a kick-ass luau, and that's the end of it.